I'm onto an eel. No, no, no. He's a big one.
He's got it.
I can see that. Jay's got it. He's huge. Cody, Cody, come have a look. He's huge.
Whoa.
Look at that face. Is that Cody? Can you see it? Slipping back to water. Oh yeah! And he's gone. So Cody's just landed this eel here. And he's quite a fighter. Get out! Get out! No, don't! No! Oh, look at him.
Oh, let him go.
Okay, yeah, so now we're gonna get rid of him. Cut him off. Yeah, he's a mean little one. Okay, hold him still. Don't stay. Oh, yeah. Look at him. Yeah.
Okay, I'll hold the one down. No, too far away.
I just need to cut.
Oh, I think it's good.
No, that's it. Yeah. It's gone. Okay. It's gonna swim. Here he goes. No, don't. Just let him. Let his senses. Let his senses work. Oh! Kicked him. He's going back into his hole. Oh, look, he's gone. Nice. Okay, so we just netted this eel. And
it's been hooked up to a rock for quite a while.
Yeah. And okay, yeah. Now it's gonna we're taking it back.
We're gonna release it to its natural habitat.
Not yet, drop it up. Don't drop the hole. Yeah.
I think you're killing it.
You're torturing. Oh, Cody. Mr. Cody know it all. And here we go.
Just as right.
No, you will live.
I don't know what to do.